All right, listen, I spoke to Robert Downey Jr. just moments ago, and this is what he told me about the whole experience and this Oscars so far.
Personally, just because I probably know him better than the other nominees, I think Jeff Bridges just really kind of got his due, and it was just a classic, awesome California guy acceptance speech in Hollywood, you know.
Robert Downey Jr. They're trickling in here. That Vanity Fair party must be jam-packed to the gills. But for now, for me, from the Vanity Fair party in Hollywood, back to you guys.